the proud family. What? You and me will always be tied. Family every day and every night. Even when you start acting like a fool, you know that I'm loving every single thing you do. I know I can always be myself when I'm with you more than anybody else.
Yo, what's going on, YouTube? Say hey, Nash'S.
Bouncy Nash.
Man, we have been MIA because of this man. Not her.
Yeah.
Him. We just been focusing on him, man. He is 5 months now. I think we did our last video on Christmas.
Yeah.
That was a funny one.
A few months.
Yeah, that was a funny one. But yeah, Nash is getting big. As you can see, we put him in his jumper like 24/7. So anytime he's like on his feet, he just wants to jump.
That's his favorite toy now.
Facts.
But
anyways, we got a lot to update you guys on. I'm back in the gym getting beefy. You know what I'm saying? Oh, shout out to my homie Julian, my trainer. We getting beefy, boy. I got 15 pounds to put on before the wedding. That's update number one.
That should have been second update.
Bro, that's an update for me. That should have been my goal.
Second update.
What's my first one?
He got a beard.
Oh, yeah! I got a beard now. I forgot about that.
Yeah, you ain't had that since.
Since we started.
Yeah.
Yeah, so the company I work for finally changed their policy on facial hair. I'm going to put a picture of how serious they were with these with this policy on the facial hair. But as soon as I got that, I grew that thing out quick. So now I'm in there.
That's my favorite update.
Yeah. Shout out to my barber, Rod the Barber. That boy get me right every time. So yeah, this might be my wedding cut, bro. I like this. Make my beard stand out a little more. You know, I ain't had a beard for 4 years.
Four? Really? You guys, how long you been with the
test? Yeah. You know, 4 years. Yeah. I remember the first day I got there, I went through my whole interview process with my beard. You know, I graduated from college, went through my interview process, had my beard, you know, got the job. First day, my HR manager came up to me and said, "Hey, man, I'm sorry to break it to you, but we don't allow beards here." I'm like, "Bro, you joking, right?" He was like, "No, I'm serious." And I'm like, I went home contemplating, like, bro, I didn't even want to work here anymore. Like, but I was like, you know what? That's a good company. Let me cut my beard off. So I had a goatee. But now I got the beer. So that's update number two. Should have been one, but it's two.
Right.
Update number three.
Is you still?
No. Shout out to my fiance, man. She launched her official styling website. You guys can find the link right here. ByTGabrielle.com. Telling you, my girl, she can style anybody, bro. Check out our website if you need some
vacations, events.
Yeah.
So I'm really focusing on events, photo shoots, and like closet revamps.
Yeah.
But I style men, women, babies, families. So
everybody. Everybody.
Open.
Tap in, bro. She'll get you right. She'll take care of you. And this is official, though. Don't be coming to her no cheap stuff, bro. This is like official. So if you want to look good, you're going to have to pay the fee.
Yes. It's a big, it's definitely a $25
to give me one outfit. No. Pay the fee if you want to look good.
Yes, it's a time commitment, so it definitely needs to be worth it.
Yeah, I'm proud of her, though. She launched it this past Monday. Was it Monday?
Last Friday.
Oh, yeah, last Friday, yeah. Every day since then, today, Saturday, she's had a booking at least once per day. So, definitely proud of her of that. But yeah, man, we going to start getting back to the YouTube. People in Texas like, bro, why y'all do the YouTube no more? And I was just like, Our time.
We have to update Nash too.
Yeah, we're about to update him. Okay. He's gonna be last because today is about him.
Okay.
So he's gonna be the last one. Even though he first. But he's gonna be the last.
Yeah, he's so busy.
But yeah, like we're gonna really get back into it, man. I know you guys missed us. We missed you guys. So we're gonna get back.
Right. And now he's older, so it's a little easier to get stuff done.
Yeah.
I can finally keep the house clean because that was a struggle.
Facts. Yes, shout out to my boy, my baby boy, Nash'S.
Sorry, he ain't got no clothes on. Yeah, for real. He's halfway in his pajamas.
Nash'S, you got something to say?
Right, he being shy, y'all. He be screaming.
Oh.
Like, he screams now. He's been babbling. Ah. He tries to put his whole fist in his mouth and gags himself. He makes spit bubbles. He gives all the kissies.
Yep.
What else you do that?
He screams.
Yeah, I said. Oh, he's been eating his baby food. He likes pretty much everything except
the
he
chicken.
Did not like peas.
He didn't like
No, not peas, sorry.
Either.
He didn't like green beans, and he doesn't like the chicken broth.
Yeah.
But he's liked pretty much everything.
We love
everything
chicken.
Else.
Like, look at our color. Like, we love chicken.
But that chicken did stink. I don't know what they put in there. But yeah, that's a little update on him. He getting big. He'll be 6 months.
This month.
That's crazy.
6 months.
Half a year on the 24th. Yep. So.
But man, you be 6 months this month. Yeah.
So today we're going to let you all follow us on his first, I guess, entryway into sports.
Yeah. Michael Phelps in the building.
No, he's, we're going to do swimming lessons. We're going to do like a little trial today and see if he likes it, which I think he will because he loves bath time.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, so we go into this spot called Bear Paddle. No.
Mm-hmm.
Is it Bear Paddle?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, over here in Florence, Kentucky. Like Taylor said, they're giving us like a free like 30-minute trial. I honestly don't know what to expect. I don't even know if we're going to get in the water. Hopefully we do. Hopefully one of these stores has some gear. Ooh. That bless you, big man.
Cover your mouth.
Some gear for my little man because he doesn't have any swimming trunks.
Yeah, I forgot to order some on Amazon.
Yeah, so we're gonna have to go to Walmart. We're supposed to get some last night, but we forgot. So yeah, we about to make this run to Walmart. Hopefully they got some. It's kind of butt.
Oh yeah, Walmart. There's some on the other side. Yeah.
The only size they got? Only option? See, that's why you don't wait till the last minute to try to get stuff. Because we got to be there at 10 o'clock and it's 9:40. Oh, this is 36 right here.
Oh, yeah. He could fit that.
All right.
Oh, shoot. What happened?
Sorry, Nash'sville. You about to get some Walmart brand. They got Mickey Mouse on it, though. Okay. Then we need Pampers.
We need.
Babe.
Yeah, I don't.
If you will record.
See? Well, I was going to turn it on me, but then I changed my mind.
Taylor can't record, y'all.
These for the bigger boys.
Huh?
These ones.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
You don't need them.
That's 0-3.
Yeah.
Duda.
Hey.
It's trying to scam.
Hey, baby.
He's enough, y'all. He didn't wake up yet.
Yeah.
He ain't looked at me once. He's having a great
time. Welcome. 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 Good job, buddy. Mr. Nash, did you have fun?
You did some good. You like the water?
Yeah.
You had fun? Say you're going to be the next swimmer? Say forget football, basketball. Yeah. Say I'm a swimmer. Yeah, okay.
Oh my goodness.
All right, then.
You gonna put your clothes on?
So now I'm gonna go back in the pool. Put me back in the pool, mommy. Yeah.